Good morning, guys. In this video, I'll be discussing about our next topic, which is equilibrium. Now, what is equilibrium? What does we understand from equilibrium? Equilibrium implies bodies in rest. Now, what does bodies in rest mean? Displacement, velocity, and acceleration, all parameters are equal to zero. Now, let us understand this topic with a very suitable example. Let us take this example. This is a body of mass m, which is hanging with the help of three strings AB, BC and BD. We want to calculate the tension in strings AB and BC, given the configuration is this angle is 30 degrees and this angle in the between is 90 degrees. Now, what we have to calculate here is tension in string AB and tension in string BC. Now, the question arises how to calculate this. So, before calculating, what does we know is this body is in equilibrium. It is in rest. So, we will draw the free body diagram of this body and use the equations of equilibrium, which are summation forces in x direction is 0 and summation forces in y direction is 0. So, let's draw the free body diagram of this body. This is a mass m and this is tension T in BD. Now, it is clear that tension T in BD is equal to mg. Okay. Now, after that, what are the next steps? Since body is equilibrium, so this point, static point B, is also in equilibrium because these two are rigidly fixed with each other. So, what we'll do is we'll consider the equilibrium of the point B. Now, what does this equilibrium of point B implies? That this point, under the action of three forces, 1, 2 and 3. First one is tension in string AB, second is tension in string BC, and the third one is tension in string BD, which is equal to mass mg. Angles given clearly are, this is 30 degrees and this is 90 degrees. So, what will be easy is just resolve this mg among these two axes. Let us say this axis as x dash and this axis as y dash. So let us resolve this mg. First of all, we will calculate the angles. This angle is 30 degree. Since this is 90, so this is 60 degrees. And since this is 60, so this is 30 degrees. Now, we will calculate this component mg cos 30 and other component will be mg sin 30. Okay, now since this point B is in equilibrium, so forces, summation of forces along x dash axis will be 0. Now, what is our x dash axis along this axis, which is equal to T in BC, is equal to mg of cos 30. Now, here mg is known. Angle 30 is known, so we can calculate this value very easily. Secondly, we will consider the equilibrium of forces along the second axis, which is y dash axis. Okay, so along this y dash axis, we can easily know that tension TAB and mg sin 30 will be equal. So TAB is equal to mg sin 30. Now, we considering the equilibrium of this body B, we can easily find tensions TAB and TBC using this principle, summation of forces equal to 0 in all the directions, whichever direction we choose, in if the body is in equilibrium. Thank you guys, thanks for watching this video. In the next videos, we will discuss about the next topics which we will cover later. Thank you.
Subscribe to us now.